In this video, we'll learn how to design microfluidic components in the footprint library in Altium. First, we change the units to metric. Now, let's start drawing a micromixer by renaming the component appropriately. We will use the arc and the line tools. As we place the primitives on the grid, we may need to make minor corrections regarding the size, the angle, and the exact location. Remember, we are designing the channel for the fluid, and we should avoid any unnecessary rough edges or connections. Thank you. Now we'll draw a component for the inlet of the micromixer.